many things that we don't need, like pestilence and warfare, and a lot of bad diseases, and a whole bunch of people we can't feed. I've been trying to call you almost daily. Do not make me come to your home. I'm serious, believe me. If you want to relieve me, then put Mrs. God on the phone. Put Mrs. God on the phone. We all know men in our lives without the benefit of wives who built some crazy ship completely on their own. But a fellow of your stature could never be a bachelor, so come on, put Mrs. God on the phone. I've examined all the scriptures with their tenets and their strictures, and I wonder who died and made you boss. For with your twisted sense of management, it's hard to contain the damage when you nail your best employees to a cross. She must be right up to her eyeballs, trying to make